and you're a cherry blossom. You're about to bloom. You look so pretty, but you're gone so soon. So I'm in hot toe, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Toby. Ah! What? The main requests to see you.
What does he want?
I don't know. He didn't tell me.
You wanted to see me?
We're planning an attack on Codex Pack in a couple of days.
Wait, what? Why?
The forces just created their own herd. I know Codex pretty well, and him and his pack are going to be distracted by that. They won't be thinking about us at the moment. So that's why we're going to attack.
Okay. Should I let the Pride know, or...
In a couple of days, we'll be letting out an announcement. For now, don't tell anyone. Especially Lloyd and your mate.
Will they be coming?
Yes. But still, don't tell anyone.
Got it.
Toby, I'm not done talking to you. Considering you are my beta, you will be second in command during the fight. You realize that, right?
Yes.
You need to be prepared and on the lookout.
Okay. Is that everything?
Yes. Great.
You're late. Shut the hell up.
Sorry I'm late.
Oh, no, you will not be fighting with us. I can guarantee you that right now. Simba will not allow it. Trust me.
What? I want to help fight with the Pride.
Trust me, as much as I hate Codex and his entire pack, they will rip you apart like a sheep.
And how do you know that,
Because I'm Simba's beta. If he trusts anyone, it's me. And Jay, get the hell back up.
I want to confirm with Simba.
Go right ahead.
Oh, my main? Huntress?
What do you want?
I was wondering if I could help fight with the Pride?
You're joking, right?
No. I deeply want to.
Trust me. You're not gonna survive a second with Codex's pack.
Trust me. Just stay and watch the cubs.
No!
It's time. A Pride. By loyal subjects. Today is the beginning of a new war.
I will need your help to take over Codex's pack and drive him out of the territory.
Now, considering Codex's pack has gotten bigger in the past few months, there will be some more people helping us. However, they will come along the way. I need to be sure that I have each and every single one of you guys behind me. Your voices.
Let's go!
Guys, we've got company. I mean, we've got... Oh, that's not good. What are y'all talking about? Oh, God. What are you guys talking... Oh. Tramp is gonna lose his shit. What about me? Oh, hell no. Tramp!
I'm trying so hard not to give a fuck, bleeding out on the living room rug, but I pay a million bucks to think about anybody else but you, think about anybody else but you, talk about anybody else but you.
Someone's enjoying the show.